Hey everybody, it's Brad guy here. Welcome back to Mario and Luigi and Luigi Superstar Saga. Last time we cured Mario of his bean fever, Princess Peach got King after, which should have gone down at the beginning of the game. The Beanstalk got broken up into four pieces. The first place we gotta go is to Tee-Hee Valley again. This is the thing that fell from the sky and crashed into the actual big old bird. It's gotta be a mix that the hatch is busted. This is terrible. But well, it just look at this. It's sparkling shine. I don't know what this is, but I'm putting it in the hole. And if I do it freely, but there's requirements for the sway hiring the workers from out here in the sticks. Of time I was wrong with some people and we're really not around here, can't be too late. I'm thinking of some of you. We get 10. Why does it look like Donkey Kong? We get 10 battle points. I thought you did, you win, I win, you'll win. One bell. 10 bells, the same color.
Bye.
There we go. Okay. Slide. There we go, that took two. There we go. Yeah. That was a hard mini game. Look, I think the hole is a good keep where we put it. What was that? Is it a sparkly, famous piece of the beam star? So you two came looking for it. Wait, you want the same like it? But you could have some buster I had to can't give it to you for free. Right? But kids, I think I blew off the lava head, then like this. Oh, that's okay. What's going on here? Tell me the ocean is an actual ocean. Oh, this is a joke of finally blowing some more. How it just sunk. Hey, And now I can't re enter the ship.
Oh no. 최고.
Next time on the Super Mario and Luigi Superstar Saga, we love to find the next Bean Stuff. You see you guys then.